because Taekwondo belongs to everyone. Not just boys, not just Korea, not just girls. It's for everybody who wants to do it. It's for everyone. Now, if you go to Ralph's, please come by and say hello. Don't ignore me, please. Hold up, let me ask you a question. You know where the shopping center is, some of you, right?
Yeah.
The Ralph's
Hold on. Here's a fact. Now you're gonna know this. Nobody's had a store in the shopping center longer than me. Even Ralph's. It wasn't Ralph's when I moved in. It was Safeway.
What?
Safeway. Nobody's been there longer than Grandmaster Orange. All the stores. I feel like I'm the mayor of the shopping center. Because I've been around the longest.
In
the whole shopping center. They just started when I moved in. But all the other stores, I've been there longer. Yes?
Can I tell a story?
Yes. How long is it? You got 1 minute. Go.
One time my dad got hit by a car like you, but he didn't get hurt. He was just in his leg. So he had to get like a thing to help him walk.
Oh, you use like a robotic?
No.
Crutches.
Oh.
And after that, he did better. Great story. Yes. No, it doesn't hurt. I was just telling our dear principal today that I'm not in any pain. Sometimes a little discomfort. And there are batteries on this right there.
Oh my God.
And the batteries will last for 2 days.
2 days?
No, I don't have to replace the battery. I just plug it into a charger.
That's 48 hours.
And it charges up. Yes.
When you charge it, do you have to take off the robotic arm off and then charge it?
It's better if I do, because I still want to move around.
Yeah.
I'm talking to you. So this is how I turn the wrist around. Like that.
Can you grab something?
Yeah. I can. So if I want to make a point, I say, you know, yes, I'm pointing, I'm talking to you. Or if I want to just like open it. If I want to do a fist bump, boom, boom, boom. Like that. Or if I want to carry something in my hand, I turn it around like this. And I open it. Now I can carry something. Or I can put a fork or a spoon or a knife or something in my hand. One of the big things about losing one arm is that you don't have that opposition when you want to do something. So I learned how to hold a fork in this hand. So I can, you know, cut my own meat. Eat. Yeah, because I love eating. Can you tell? I love a good meal.
What's your favorite food?
Because part of my ancestry is Filipino.
Oh, Filipino.
I feel like I can eat rice every day.
I love rice too.
But I'm really a steak and chop guy.
My favorite food is Filipino.
Yes. I am right-handed, thank goodness. And I use this for everything. Digging plants, digging mud, hanging lights, doing photography. You guys didn't know I was a photographer?
I did not. I did.
And she, when you take a picture of her, and that's the story how she was your wife.
What the? What?
There she is back there. Give her a
hand. Hi, everybody. Hello.
She made sure I got here today. She laid all this stuff out for me so I could put it on. She said, "You're going to Zamorano. This is how you're going to go."
Okay.
Now, the next time you see me, I may not be dressed like this because I have many, 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 many African robes. And I may wear one of those next time. But still, I'm who I am. And I'm here to help, no matter what. Yes.
I